Look at that.
Big plantation, tea plantation. The Oak Gray Hotel and Resorts. It's a viewpoint. We're going to the Damro Tea Factory. We stop over here for something to eat. Look at that. Parang hahalikan na ng bundok na yan yung sky, yung langit. Very close to heaven. Ano kaya sila bakit dun sa bahay na yun? And look at the waterfall. Waterfall. Wow. Maraming nakahintong travelers dito dahil sa viewpoint. Tanaw mo ang ganda ng nature ng Sri Lanka. We are in Wara Elahia. There's a lake there. What do you call that lake?
Mahawe lake. Yes.
Yeah. Mahawe lake. This resort. This a resort, sir?
Yeah, that's a hotel. It's small hotel.
Hotels.
Yeah.
There's another waterfall there.
52,000 acres in Sri Lanka, biggest tea plantation. The ladies tea collect like this, very young leaves, 2 or 3 leaves and the bud like that. After collect tea leaves, after 7 days again growing, once a week harvest. Okay, now the season, the tea plant lifetime 120 years old, but every 5 years we want to cut in the middle prune. After 3 months growing like a new plant, we can collect again tea. Okay, understood? I will show you inside process. You from Madam?
Germany.
Germany. Machine 250 kilogram, 20 minutes break in and crush. After crush tea leaves, put this machine roll breaker, vibrating shaving machine, separate small and the bigger particle. After separate this tea pieces in this table 3 centimeter high, just keep it 2 hours. That process called fermentation. Fermentation means natural oxidation process, like an internal enzyme in reaction with the natural air oxygen. This green color leaves change to coppery brown within of cells. But after crush, your cell walls damage. The vitamins lose. Okay?
Yes.
But naturally development caffeine. But green tea no crush all vitamin antioxidant, keep the colorless caffeine, good for the health. Okay? Black tea also good, but black tea more caffeine. Because after fermentation, green tea less caffeine, white tea zero caffeine. White tea use different plant, red plant use on long time burning, slow burn. Hundred years old machine is still working. You are suffering. extractor machine. That machine separates black and brown particle. Black particle tilius, brown particle tea stem. Tea stems we are not used back to the plantation for the fertilizer as a compost recycling. Okay. After separate all the black particle, we put that machine, grading machine. That grading machine inside different size mesh, sieving machine, separated different sizes, bigger, medium and the small particle separate. Big particle lighter days, small particle stronger days. Same process, but according to the size, taste different, price also different. Okay. After separate tea, we put bigger bags, the brown color bigger bags we put it, and we send the Colombo tea auction after buy different companies. Okay. After the blended tea. Tea blended mean in Sri Lanka different places. For the example, high grown, mid grown and the low grown. In here Nora Elia high grown. The sea level 2000 meters high. Good weather condition, here red soil, good water, tea tastes lighter, more smell. We send the auction very darker, in the low grown tea plant very darker, because more chlorophyll. Okay. Qualities, high quality, low quality tea they blend. They repack it, put their own brand label, they export all over the world. We manufacturing tea, 80% send the auction Colombo, 20% here the packing, put our label down row. We sell it our tea shop, not blend a single estate tea. Okay, this is common rules. Okay.
Hi, how many different types of bird tea you have in this shop?
Here we have black tea, five varieties, five sizes,
five
black tea. White tea we have three varieties.
Okay.
Green tea we have, and oolong tea we have two varieties. Flavors tea we have 15 varieties.
Oh.
So all together we have more than 25 varieties like that. is YouTube. Hello. I love Sri Lanka.
Me too.
Yeah.
I like you.
You like it.
Glad to see you.
Thank you. Bought a bag of silver and gold, white tea, good for the heart, cholesterol, cancer, digestion.